For all your service.
If it takes fighting a war for us to meet, it will have been worth it.
I'll leave you to it. 1 week later, I'm writing a letter nightly. Now my life gets better every letter that you write me. Laughing at my sister because she wants to form a harem.
I'm just saying, if you really love me, you would share them.
Ha! 2 weeks later, in the living room, stressing. My father's stone-faced while you're asking for his blessing. I'm dying inside as you whine and dine. And I'm trying not to cry. That your mind can't do. My father makes his way across the room to you. I panic for a second, thinking we're through. But then he shakes your head and says, be true. And you turn back to me, smiling.
I don't have a dollar to my name, an acre of land, a troop to command, a dollop of fame. All I have is my honor, a tolerance for pain, a couple of college credits and my top-notch brain. Insane, your family brings out a different side of me. Peggy confides in me, Angelica tried to take a bite of me. No stress, my love for you is never in doubt. We'll get a little place in Harlem and we'll figure it out. I've been living without a family since I was a child. My father left, my mother died, I grew up buck wild, but I'll never forget my mother's face, that was real. As long as I'm alive, Eliza, I swear to God you'll never feel so.
I do what you do,
Eliza.
I do what you do,
I never feel.